All right, y'all have a seat.
Now, in a crazy turn of events, they have decided to build MARTA trains straight to Cobb County. So you know what this means. We are finally taking black crime to Cobb County. This is something we have always wanted to do, but it's only possible now that we have trains. Many a night I've sat up and I've been like, I wish I could rob Cobb County tonight, but all I have is my Escalade. So tonight we're gonna go over the plan for our first robbery. We're all gonna meet tomorrow morning at Five Points MARTA station at 8 a.m. What is it, Ricky?
Well, can we stop the Five Guys before we...
Five Guys doesn't even open until 11 a.m., Ricky.
Oh, my bad. I don't have a watch on.
It's all right, man. Now, we're going to start at Five Points MARTA station. Everyone is buying their own Breeze cars this time, goddammit. All right? Ricky, you're bringing the guns. Leon, you're bringing the knives. And then Ronnie, you're going to bring the universal charger. Just make sure that, like, all of our electronic accessories stay charged. We appreciate what you do. We're gonna hop on the Gold Line northbound, headed towards Doraville Station. At around 8:20 a.m., just to throw them off the track, we're gonna switch over to the Red Line. And we're just gonna be switching back and forth, back and forth. Now, if everything goes according to plan, we should be at the new Cobb County MARTA station by 8:40 a.m. Now, after the train ride, we're gonna have to hop on the 10 bus. What is it this time, Ricky?
Well, if we can't go to Five Guys, what about McDonald's? They got deals right now.
Ricky, McDonald's, generally speaking, is a drive-thru. The purpose of this is that we're using public transportation. So I guess what you would have to do is instill a democracy within the MARTA bus and have everyone vote to go to the McDonald's drive-thru.
Oh, my bad. I get you.
The 10 bus is gonna take us all the way to Fair Oaks. After our bus ride, it's just a short 6-mile walk to the house that we want to rob. That's easy. Now, once we're inside the house, we only have time to go after the good stuff, all right? I'm talking about Xbox controllers and pianos. But if we have extra time, we're going to mess around in their house, all right? So we're going to go into their refrigerator, take all that Chobani yogurt, right? We're going to go upstairs, ride their Peloton bike. We're gonna log on to their Netflix account and watch the Netflix original movie, The Princess Switch, starring Vanessa Hudgens of High School Musical fame, in which Vanessa Hudgens of High School Musical fame plays two identical strangers, which is a stretch given her acting ability. Ain't trying to throw no shade at Vanessa Hudgens. I'm just stating the facts. Anyway, in this movie, Vanessa Hudgens plays two identical strangers, and both identical strangers have the same hand tattoo, yet is never addressed in the plot, and it really gets in your head. Anyway, back to robbing this piano. All right, we're gonna take all the stuff and we're gonna go 6 miles back to the bus stop. What is it, Ricky?
How about I order Five Guys on Grubhub?
What? We don't wanna give away our location on a GPS. Now, we know this, people. We have got to make that bus stop at 11 a.m. sharp. Because if we miss that bus, we're gonna have to wait for the next 2 weeks until the next one shows up. And we all know Chobani yogurt cannot survive 2 weeks of direct sunlight. Now, once we get back to the new Cobb County MARTA station, that's when things get dangerous. You're gonna be a black man riding the MARTA train, holding a piano. So be prepared for someone to walk up to you and ask you, "Excuse me, sir, are you Stevie Wonder?" And the answer is always yes.
He's here.
You ordered Five Guys, Ricky?
Uh-huh.
Come on, man.
I got you something too.